News 4 and Telemundo 44 continue to delve into the fentanyl crisis in our schools. Tonight, we're looking at one of the most impacted communities.
When you add the immigration traumas, that is a recipe for a lot of isolation.
The unique challenges facing Hispanic families as they search for help.
My heart is not accept that happened.
What's being done to give them hope? Tonight on the News 4 Rundown at 7:30.